Hey everybody, Bormac here for Morrowind. I know I didn't record Arcanum yesterday, that was intentional. So, what do we need to do? I could spend the whole day reading these books. Nah. Time for that later. So, instead, we are looking for Fort Buckmoth. You know, I see that weird shadow glitching out on the floor, and I'm just thinking that my puppy was there making a mess. Not that she's done that in a while, but that's just the first thought that popped into my head. It's like, puppy, no! But she didn't. I'm just in that kind of mindset, I guess. Hey, for once it's nighttime and not pitch black. What is a netch doing up here? These things are getting prolific. At least they're not cliff racers. Do I know where Fort Buckmoth is? See, there's a moon moth. I guess I have to go to Molagmar first, so we're gonna go to Vivet. And then take the boat, because that's the fastest way. You. Transport me to Vivet. And it'll be daytime.
Where would you like to go?
Nowhere with you. I'm done with you. What am I doing? Go back to Vivek. Narmok, Molagmar.
Short trip, long trip. You decide.
Gone there from Vivek. I'm just a little out of boat practice.
Yes, Outlander?
No, Inlander. Take me to Narmok and then go away. I assume Fort Buckmoth is around here. Still building. Thank you. so where is this fort? You know, the place is here. Who are they trying to fool? Legion Patrol. I haven't seen Legion Patrol 1. First, I have to find Fort Buckmoth. They're not gonna tell me where Fort Buckmoth is. Hey, I can't even click on it. Where's Fort Buckmoth, you piece of... Just a second. South of Aldrun, west of Road to Ghost Gate. Oh, good grief. South of Aldrun, so I can take the Stealth Strider to Aldrun. Yes, I just loaded the save where I started.
Tidings and good.
What are soldiers from there doing all the way at Narmok? Aside from the fact that they never existed because the soldiers never leave the fort.
Fair travels, friend.
Go away, you're in the. This way anyway. Doesn't mean it's okay for them to stop right in the dead center of that friggin' path. Fair travels, friend. I'm going to stop right here. Aldrun. South of Aldrun. South of Aldrun and west of the Ramilk Shrine. I'm just gonna put this in a really obnoxious location. I can't see a blasted thing. Oh, that's so much better. Thank you. Has a name.
You're going to fit right in here, friend. You know.
Talk to Rhea Salpula, champion of the fort. Probably in here then. I'm not here for business. Yes. So Ramblings has spoken of a cavern on the coast called it. It's not on our maps. Try to get this down. They fought with the cultists and the sugared man beasts, the Corpus monsters. So the attackers got lost in the caves and they ran into a half man creature named Dagoth Garrus. Slew the rest of the patrol, but spared one. He told the trooper he was being spared so that he might tell others that the sleeper awakes. And Sixth Half has arisen, and Dagoth Ur is lord, and I am his priest, and all will be blah 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 blah. Jesus, guy is wordy. Corpus disease. Swollen into himself as if in a dream. We didn't recognize him at first, except for his clothing and armor. The fort chaplain tried spells and potions but couldn't cure the disease. He died soon after. He reached the fort and didn't realize how fast Corpus kills. Wasn't pretty. I did that once before, in case you don't remember. And that took way too long. I have explored a fair chunk of this island, except up here. I know I get sent up here into this region eventually. I still need to check out the Blood Moon area, too. You. Take me to La Olad. Oad.
What is this regarding?
Whoa. This is obscenely dark. Oh. That's better, I guess. Graphics glitches, anyone? Let's go back up to that place we cleared previously because I think a named NPC has spawned there. South. Oh, look, a cliff racer. Who would have thought that there would be a cliff racer here? Not me. There's a niche. slaughterfish, I think. Well, he's too slow, so I'm already on dry land. It's over here. Save the game. Splash. Ow. The heck? I guess... Oh, I went underwater. When I hit the ground, I hit... fell down and went underwater, and it didn't give me the breath-holding option. Hey, buddy. Corpus meat. Delicious. I haven't seen you before. Not even once. Him in Morrowind. Morrowind. I am here to stab at you ineffectively. Your eyes are gone. That is disgusting. Invited you. Nobody. Fire Daedra. Take those though. Hey, I can see two ingredients on these things now. Fire Daedra hanging out at a campfire? Whatever. That's a fire hazard. Of Dagother, the number one buyers of red candles. Morrowind Spine. I haven't gone that way all the way yet. Let's just take the door that was at the end of this tunnel. Where does it go? For a second. forgot I leveled up. Better than nothing, I guess. Oh, hi. Ow. Did you not use Age of Wimmer Warhammer on me? I'd be ever so grateful. Grab it for now. You're better than the skeletons I was fighting in the other place. What kind are you? You're a champion. Dead Legion Patrol. Oh, okay. Hey guys, did you know there's no escape? Wow. What weapon do you have? That hit hurt. Wow. Did that much damage? Where does this go? Blackened heart. Lovely. Hey, buddy. Oh, that looks like my target. Say bone lord. I thought you were special. I'll take your 8 bone mail and your lesser soul gem. Man, the guy playing the trumpet must be getting pissed off at how quickly he has to stop every time. A scamp. Oh. the soul's rattle. Missed. Oh, got me that time. Oh, hey, Frost Anorak. It's kind of bright. It's hurting my eyes. Let me know when you're done. Slave Zappy was hurting me, so imagine how much it would hurt if I wasn't taking half damage from it. Those guys are an irritating pain in the backside, hindquarters. Oh, hey. Oh, here's one of those hammers I was talking about. Look at that, 5,000. Heavy as all get out. But does a lot of damage too. Oh, way too heavy. Bust a shrine. Profitable and annoying. Oh, great. Now I'm going to die. He went and gave me the corpus. Kids, this is why you wear protection. You go and stab evil priests in the throat. Yay, all my attributes are being drained. Super special
May
disease
I
that
you.
I can't cure. I'm gonna give you the corpus. Would you like to buy this hammer? You would? Give me all your money.
What brings you here?
I was selling you something, and now I'm done. Hey, you got the corpus disease. You can't get cured of corpus. Get away! Oh, I'll get away, but first I'm gonna sell you stuff. These glass boots. Whoa, those sell for a lot. No, I'm gonna keep those. Do you want the 6 health amulet? No. You got corpus disease, Outlander. That's a death sentence. Can't get cured. Get away from me. Far away.
Continue to bother me.
I get pissed off when I'm rubbing up again. Well, you still like me, right? We're buddies. Yeah, see? He doesn't care. But he only has 600 gold to work with, so we're not gonna sell him anything important. Bomeo gives telekinesis. Who knew? How about these Dwemer coins? I will. Thank you.
The prey approaches.
I guess we gotta go talk to Caius. I got 3,000 gold to work with, so I'll just stash whatever else I'm gonna sell later in up in my room. Go in here. House amulet. Shadow Six House amulet. And glass boots. Glass dagger. Don't need that anymore. Don't need that any. No, I might need that. I don't need that. Or that. Wait, did I ever look at this? Yeah, I did.
I'm listening, please. Go ahead.
Yeah, these people are nice. I have to go talk to Caius because I got the Morrowind aid, or whatever you want to call it.
Speak, traveler.
Another one of these guys. La 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 la.
There is no escape.
Nope, there isn't. No escape from you, Six House Dreamers, attacking me in this city.
What? Why? I will listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
Gonna kill every single one of those guys that do that. Because they're really easy to provoke. Caius, I have the Morrowind Corpus thing.
Please, I don't wish to catch whatever you have.
Wow, you're a jerk. You've more than earned your promotion to the rank of traveler. Yay, but I'm very worried that you have Corpus disease, but I have some good news in that department. I've canvassed my informants for possible treatments just in case you contract the disease during your mission. From Fast Eddie that your best chance of getting cured is Diabeth Fur, the ancient Talvani wizard who runs the Corpus Arium for victims of the disease. Take this Dwemer artifact, 1,000 drinks go to Telfear. Fear would like the Dwemer artifact. A gift may sweeten his disposition. The gold is for expenses, and here's a couple of levitation potions. And here you need them. And Talvani Towers because wizards don't use stairs. Lazy wizards. Corpus disease. Go to Telfear. It's your status southwest of Sadrith Mora on an island on the southwestern edge of Zaffodil Bay. Zaffurbel. Look it on your map. There's a dock with but no boat service, so you must water walk or swim. Use your bed, okay? Caius! I'm under attack! Jerk. Maybe that's one of my hallucinations. Hallucinations hurt, man. Jeez. It's all in your head and rending your flesh.
Make it quick, Outlander.
Here, have some Corpus. That is my new thing. Sadrith Mora. Sadrith Mora. Where is... Is that it? Yep, that's it. How would I get there? Sadrith Mora. Oh, I've taken the boat there before, I think.
If you need a good laugh or a tall tale, you've come to the right place.
She doesn't care about my Corpus. She's a nice lady. hope the Stiltrider people don't care that I'm going to give their Stiltrider corpus.
Where would you like to go?
Somewhere where I can get cured of Corpus. And that just gets worse as time goes by. You have to rest to trigger it, though. Get the Sager's more, I think I'm gonna stop it.
My time is precious, so make it quick.
Sort of in the right direction. There we go. Your corpse, the case of Corpus has worsened. Has it? Oh yeah, I need to go this way. So, guys, I guess I will be back a little bit, okay? When we will go to this wizard's tower with no stairs. Oh, jeez. So, talk to you guys then, alright?